And now, let us ask the leaders of the Red Sox to reveal the number that today will take its place in the pantheon of legends. Let us now unveil the retired number 34 of David Ortiz.